Hello.
Hello. Is this the party that put the ad in about the free animal?
Yes.
The cat?
Yes.
That you must give away due to health problems?
Yes. Well, it's not me. It's actually a friend. He doesn't have a phone right now, so he asked if he could use my phone number.
Oh, what kind of health problems does the cat have?
It's not the cat that's got the health problems. It's
oh.
The woman who owns the cat.
The man who owns the cat has the health problems?
I'm sorry?
I say that the man that owns the cat has the health problems?
Yes. He has sort of a respiratory problem, and they've been telling him for... When he went in the hospital, they've been telling him that he should probably get rid of the cat, and it's not getting any better. He's kept the cat for about another year, and it's just not working, and they are... Doctors are dead set on him getting rid of the cat.
So,
find another home.
Oh, the cat makes him sicker.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I see. Well, I was looking for animals with health problems or minor health problems themselves, but this cat is healthy?
Yes, this cat is perfectly fine.
So there's no problem at all with this cat?
No.
At all. Is it, you think it would lean toward getting a little sick soon, or?
No, I don't understand why you're asking.
Well, I just like to have...
A sick cat?
Well, not a really sick cat, but a cat or a kitty or a dog, for that matter, that is bordering on the all, something of that nature.
Was this for experimentation or something?
Well, slight, it's just,
We wouldn't be interested.
A slight,
We would not be interested in that, sir. I'm sorry. It's a house cat. It's a pet. We're giving it to a good home, okay?
Oh, yes. Well, this is a good home. We have a garage and, you know...
We're looking for somebody who wants a healthy cat, I think.
That'd
probably be the best way of doing it.
A healthy cat. Well, you know, I mean, none of us can tell when we'll be sick or when we'll be well, you know, because one day we could be feeling real good, and then the next day we could feel bad.
Yes.
So it'd be the same thing maybe with a cat. You know, feel real good one day and then feel a little bad the next. So
I don't understand why you want cats or dogs that are going to be sick.
Well, they're going to be sick. Well, I would take them before they were sick and then wait until they were a little sick. And then...
And then what would you do with them?
Well, then they have... we're using to see how long it takes to scare a cat. So it's a little scared.
Oh, great. All right. Well, I think we're going to keep the cat in a good home. Thanks a lot anyway.